Hello friends, I welcome you to a new series of tutorials by Tech Profis. Today we're gonna show you how to easily put the spacebar key or any other key of your laptop back in place. Tools you're gonna need: a flat, small screwdriver and a small pincet. Let's say for some reason you have a misplaced or removed spacebar key on your laptop. So gently insert the screwdriver underneath the spacebar and lift it. Then pull it with your fingers from each side until you hear a click. As you see, the spacebar cap is removed. Underneath you will see two hinges, 1 and 2. Under the keycap itself we see two metal bars. Look carefully the upper hooks where the hinge is gonna slide in. We also have two holes on each side, that's where the metal bars gonna fit. Here we see the plastic hinges. They are the same with the other keys, so the technique to put it back is the same. We take it off to show you how to put it back. Now take the pincet and grab it this way. You must insert the bottom pins in the hooks. Then hold it with your screwdriver and push the top of the hinge with the back of your pincet. Now test it if it sits tight. Okay, now take the spacebar keycap and try to put the bottom bars first in the holes. Remember that the top hooks must slide in the pins. Then put the other bar in the holes. When it sits in its place, play with it a little bit and give it a rather firm press, but not too strong. We don't want to break it. And that's it, we're done.